pinagpapakinggan sa Radyo DZME 1530. Una sa kanan, ang himpilang may paninindigan.
Broadcasting live sa pamamagitan ng state-of-the-art 25,000 watts fully digital AM power stereo transmitter. Ito ang DZME 1530, numero uno sa paghahatid ng mga sariwang balita, impormasyon, komentaryo, aliw, musika at public service. DZME 1530, una sa kanan, ang himpilang may paninindigan.
Narito na ang mga kwentong patungkol sa puso. Miss J. Love. Miss J. Diaries. Love Diaries.
Magandang umaga po mga Bebe Loves. Of course, ang alam po ni Miss J na nasa out of town ngayon. Ayun, binabati ko po kayo. Naglalambing po ang isang Marvin Velasquez. Pa-like and share na po yung ating show. At sa ating mga technical side, of course, hello at ating mga big boss, si Sir Tony Tabad and of course, Ed Sarto. Si Sir Ed Sarto and of course, yung ating mahal at butihing congressman, ang ating... makakalimutan talaga ako eh, Tom Jones. Si Sir, ayun na. Anyway, we are so glad, mga Baby Loves, na dinalaw tayo ng isang the singing lawyer, actually. And her name is Irene, Ms. Irene Coloso. And she was dubbed actually as the singing lawyer, in short, attorney Irene Coloso. Good morning.
Hello, good morning po sa lahat-lahat ng nakikinig at nanonood sa amin sa ngayon.
Yes.
Mamaya handugan po namin kayo ng mga kanta at saka doon po sa mga friends ko, actually inaabangan din nila yung appearance ko today, guesting natin dito sa DZME. I'm really very glad to be in your show, of course.
Binabati ko, of course, si Miss J. Josa. Ayan. And of course, it's an honor na ating makasama ngayon, the Tom Jones of the Philippines.
Wow!
Sir John Sandoval.
Hello po! Good morning sa lahat ng mga viewers, followers, every night around the world, mga Bebe Loves, good morning. Antayin niyo po si Miss Irene, the singing lawyer.
Yeah. Yes. I stand to be corrected. Ayan. Congressman Butch Pichai, I love you. Ayan. Ating butihing congressman. All right. So since kasi ngayon we're supposed to have a requested song and we will sing, but since Miss J is not around kasi she will be having an out of town
show.
Something like that. So ikaw muna interviewin ko.
Wow.
Ayun.
Okay.
Ayun. So Miss Irene, since you are a lawyer, kailan nag-start yung
pagiging lawyer ka po?
No, yung pagiging singer mo.
Ah, pagiging singer. Bale, I started singing when I was 14 years old. Mm-hmm. Yun yung first single ko I recorded with Bell Records, mm-hmm. which is also a sister company of Weya Records at that time. Mm-hmm. At nirecord ko po yung first single ko, yung Can't Be With You Tonight.
Yeah, wow. And actually, ang Can't Be With You Tonight is the hit song in blockbuster during heydays.
Mm-hmm.
And when I found out na you are the interpreter, actually, and it is an honor for us to have met you.
Wow.
Ayan. So mamaya kakantahin mo yun, di ba?
Okay.
Ayan. And since you are a lawyer, the singing lawyer, how did you manage your time? Since you're into music, you're into your, of course, you're having your personal career, mm-hmm. and your pagiging attorney. How do you manage those things?
Siguro, I love doing things yung marami. I don't want to be confined in one thing. Pero of course, my first love is singing. At the same time, gusto ko rin ng stable job. That's why I studied law. Mm-hmm. At saka masaya din kaya maging abogado at mag-aral ng batas kasi
yeah.
It's just a matter of learning what is right and what is wrong. Parang ganun lang. Mm-hmm. Yun. Actually, aside from being a lawyer, I'm also a real estate broker and a real estate appraiser. Licensed po ako.
Wow. So, wala kang pahinga.
Walang pahinga.
Ayun, si Sir John, may ano yan eh, may career single, and I was the one who composed his song. And it's an honor for us to collaborate such an artist like him, doing so good. Ano yung, Sir John, what makes you visit us
what
tonight?
Makes you beautiful? No, bago ako gusto ko lang muna batiin, shout out to mga nagpapa-shoutout dito, Sir Marvin.
Opo, sige po.
Sina Jana Felipe, si Francis D. Obelio ng Bataan. Nay, good morning. Gising ka pa, Nanay Josie. Si JP Mendoza. And si Tina Turner of the Philippines.
Wow.
And, hello, hello daw mga baby love, sabi ni Miss Josa.
Ayun.
Sina Ivy Aranja. Yeah, nagpapa shout out. Si F Box Red. Ang mga pangalan ano?
Gaganda.
Oo. Oh. F Box Red. Si Mommy Arlina Tabing. Ah, good morning, Mommy.
Tita Arlina Tabing. Oh, she's watching right now. Nanonood all the way from Nueva Ecija.
Si Sir Marvin Velasquez nanonood.
Ayun na nga, ito ako. Tsaka si Miss Irene Coloso. Tay-tay lang.
Good morning po, Nay Josie sa ng Bataan, sa Bataan.
Mm-hmm.
Ayan, si Russell Villanueva from California.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Good morning. Yeah, good morning sa lahat ng mga baby loves watching around the world.
Mm-hmm. Ayun, thank you, Sir John. I think since sulitin natin ang gabi na andito ang isang attorney Irene Coloso. Gusto kong, pwede po ba kantahin nyo yung inyong hit song?
Wow, okay. I'll be singing the Tagalog-English version. Available pa rin to sa mga video, okay? Mm-hmm. Yung Taglish version.
Yeah. Okay. So guys, let's give her a round of applause. The singer behind the hit song, Can't Be With You Tonight, attorney Irene Coloso.
Thank you.
Tonight I'll only
sa buhay. Ang isa katabi, ang isa ay malayo. Yun.
LSS. Ayun. Attorney Irene.
Can't be with you tonight.
Actually, that song is a huge success sa province namin. It's really well-known yung song na yan. And most requested din kasi yan sa mga radio station and sa mga functions, sa mga ballrooms, sa mga parties. Most requested kasi yan if you didn't aware, if you're not aware of that. Kaya nga, when I've learned about the song and you are the interpreter, talagang gobsmack ako. Talagang mga baby loves, i-share and like nyo na yung shot. Eto na yung nag-iisang attorney Irene Coloso na nagpasikat ng Can't Be With You Tonight. Ayan. Maraming mga nanonood. Ayun, nanonood yung ating singer, ating songwriter na London-based, si Sir Erasmo Malilin. Ayan, sir.
Sir, hi, good sir morning. Erasmo. Right. Sir Erasmo, good morning.
Si Sir Eduardo Galardo, sabi, good morning po. Ayan, si Miss J. Josa, iba aura ni Tom Jones, ha?
Ipapogi eh.
Mm-hmm. Sabi ni Gemma Scarinius, the Tina Turner of the Philippines, wow, lamig boses, sexy pa.
Wow, thank Naklain you.
Mo yun.
Purong, magaling, purong ang galing dito.
Sabi ni Jana Filipe Talana, kulang sa tulog. Oh, eto ngayon, kahit kulang ka sa tulog, you have to watch. Ayan, sabi ni Crisan Clavite, hi all. Sabi ni Gemma Scarinius, mabait bebs, painom-inom ng kape. Ayun. Sabi ni Sir Erasmo Malini, si Sir Erasmo Malini yung sinasabi ko sa yung London-based songwriter. Wow. And he will be coming to the Philippines on the April 10th and to receive the most coveted and elusive special awards from FAMAS.
Congratulations!
Yes, on April 28th at Miralco Theater. Sabi ni si Erasmo, and so I am watching too. Hello Marvin and John and everyone and sa'yo daw.
Hello.
Kay Ma'am Ina, sabi niya, Ma'am Ina, hello mga watchers, kilala ko ba kayo? Okay? Sabi ni Miss Josa, ang galing ni attorney, maganda na magaling pa.
Wow.
Yan, di ba? Tapos, sabi ni JP Mendoza, ang ganda ng boses ni attorney. Hi din kay Sir Marvin. Sabi ni Tita Erlina Tabing, ang galing naman ng kumanta. Ay yan, siyempre, si Irene Coloso yan eh. Sabi ni Sir Erasmo, wonderful song kay Abogada, the singer lawyer.
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.
Sabi, ito, ipabati daw kami, Tito Jan, Zyrus po ito. Ayun. Ayun,
Kuya Zai, Cyrus, Frank Cyrus Ubelio, mm-hmm, from Bataan.
Ayan, good morning, Kuya. Oras, oh. Siyempre, ang oras po natin ay 12:31. Ayun. Parang hindi namin namamalayan eh. Dahil isang Iron Colosso yung aming guest. And I've heard, Miss Irene, Attorney Irene, na you are actually have your new career single.
Yes, I have just recorded a new single which was written by Rene Alon
of Pusong Bato.
Yes, De La Rosa of Pusong Bato. Siya po yung nag-compose itong bagong single natin. Mm-hmm. Ang title ay Paulit-ulit na lang.
And I've heard the song. It's really LSS din. Talagang grabe, nakaka-inlove din yung song na yan. And mamaya, mahandugan mo kami yan. Okay. Diba? So, Sir Tom Jones.
Hindi ako magta-Tom Jones kasi ang daming request dito. Hindi mga Tom Jones.
Sir, so since...
MRS dito yung favorite song mo.
Oh, wow.
September Morn.
Wow. Yes, oo. Yeah. Favorite song ko yan.
Iiyak mamaya pag narinig.
So, kakantahin mo una?
Yun daw muna.
Ayan. So, siyempre, ba't pa natin patatagalit at yung oras eh talagang medyo maramot sa atin. But anyway, it's an honor again na mabisita tayo ng isang kaibigan na si Sir John Sandoval. Since may request, so pagbibigyan natin yung nag-request.
Yes, sa nag-request po nito si Jack Hamilton. Hamilton.
Mm-hmm.
Hamel, hindi Hamil.
Ayyo. Hamilton. So, let's give him more.
From Tennessee.
Tennessee, USA.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, hello po sa inyo.
And sa akin, Melvins, from also from Tennessee. And Karen Davila.
Alright.
Okay. So, ito po, napakarami po nag-request po nito bago ako pumunta dito. Kung pwede daw kantahin to. Para kay Sir Jerry Herrera, paborito niya rin to. Siyempre, number one na favorite song to ni Sir Marvin Velasquez.
Yes.
September Morn by Neil Diamond.
Let's give him a round of applause, Sir John Sandoval.
Stay for just a while. Stay and let me look at you. It's been so long, I hardly knew you. Standing in the door. Stay with me a while. I only wanna talk to you. Travel halfway around the world to find ourselves again. September. Scenes from some romantic play. September morning still can make me feel that way. Now look at what you've done. You become a grown-up girl. I still can hear you crying in the corner of your room. Look at how far we've come, so far from where we used to be, but not so far that we've forgotten how it was before. September morn, do you remember how we danced that night away? Two lovers playing scenes from some romantic play. September morning still can make me feel that way. September. Do you remember how it ends? us playing scenes from some romantic play. September morning still can make me feel that way. September morning. September morning still can make me feel that way.
Thank you po.
Ayan, ang daming bumate, Sir John, sabi niya. Hello sa mga guests, kagagaling ni Madam at si Sir John Sandoval. Happy morning for both of you. Kaya Aba Zirada de los Reyes. Sabi naman ni JP sa Mendoza, yung sa akin, Teal, Idol.
Ano yun?
Teal? Kay Tom Jones?
Tom Jones.
Aba.
You are my reason to live.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
All I want I would give.
On the spot, ah.
Just to have you adore me.
Buwan pa daw. Sabi niya, kantahin mo buwan. Sabi naman, Ina, kudos to both of you.
Ikaw ay akin.
Sabi naman, Ina, sabi niya, kudos to both of you, mga Lodi, Parvin and John. Galing yung host, ho? Ay, hindi naman po. Okay lang, Miss J. Take your time. Sabi ni Miss J, babalik na daw siya sa Monday. Yan. Sabi ni Miss Jem, Ma'am Ina, malamang tayo ang di nila kilala. Hahawalay tayo kay Attorney ang ganda. Ayan.
Ayan, good morning daw sa mga Mudrabels.
Oh, Mudrabels.
Ma'am Ina, Tina Turner of the Philippines, and Hides Manosca.
Mm-hmm.
Yan, ha? Na shout out na yan mga Mudrabels, ha.
Ayun. Ayun, tatanungin ko naman si you told me a while ago, Miss na hihiya ka sa how can I address attorney
Irene
or Miss
Irene, okay,
Irene na lang.
Irene na lang.
Nagbagong kampyon ka rin?
Nung bata pa ako.
Wow.
Bulilit pa ako noon, bagong kampyon.
Mm. So how was it?
I had 2 weeks.
Wow.
2 weeks lang.
2 weeks. Uh-huh.
Tapos after that, I didn't join anymore.
Until,
kasi napaka mahihain talaga ako nung mm-hmm. bata ako.
Mm-hmm. So you didn't aware that your song, yung Tagalize, na sabi mo, you didn't aware na it's a huge success?
Some people are familiar with it. Mm-hmm. And it's still available naman siya sa
video. Okay. Sa mga ano, sa mga yung mga uso ngayon na ano.
Oh. Diba? Yung nilalagyan ng 5 mm-hmm. pesos. Mm-hmm. It's there.
Sa amin, sa mga probinsya kasi talagang umano yan eh. Talagang nag-boom.
Talaga.
Oo. So right now, what aside from being an attorney, sabi mo nga, nagtanong ka sa akin nung nakaraan na kung anong oras. Sabi, baka may hearing pa ako. So, on the attorney side naman, how was it being an attorney?
I was appointed as assistant city prosecutor for Manila.
Mm-hmm.
3 years pa lang ako sa Manila as prosecutor. Pero mm-hmm. prior to that, I was also with the Court of Appeals under Justice Tagle.
Mm-hmm.
Iba naman yung practice there because we do the drafts of the decisions for the justices.
Mm-hmm.
Ngayon naman, puro criminal cases kami.
Mm-hmm. Was that your childhood dream to become an attorney?
Yeah, talagang gusto ko talagang maging lawyer.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So at the same time, you are into music, is it?
Into music, yes.
Wow. It's napaka ano naman, napaka-substantial. Ano, hindi ko ma-arok. But anyway, I hope this was the last. Hindi
of
naman,
course, I will come back.
Uh-oh. So anything to promote? Any shows?
Yes, please. First of all, my single is already out in the market. It's in the digital stores. Mm-hmm. Tama ba yun? Mm-hmm. iTunes, Apple Music, and Spotify. It's entitled Paulit-ulit na lang. You can just search for Irene Coloso and Paulit-ulit na lang.
Published by ano yung
It was distributed by DistroKid.
DistroKid. DistroKid. Mm-hmm. Mga Bible Loves, I even invited her for Seryoso Po Kami album CD Volume 2 sa aming gaganaping album launching on the third week of April, and luckily she abruptly said yes. So napakasarap katrabaho ng mga ganitong artist, Tom Jones of the Philippines, you know, Irene Coloso, the singing attorney. Ang sarap katrabaho nila, yung tipong isang hi daddy, pati mo pala sa on-air yung daddy mo.
Ayan, kasama ko si Daddy Pancho Coloso. Hello nga pala sa mga Coloso family. Nakikinig sila, nanonood sila sa Facebook.
Sa anong province niyo?
Si Daddy from Masbate, San Jacinto, Masbate.
Mm-hmm. And your mom?
My mom is from Bayombong, Nueva Vizcaya. Ah. So, Bisaya at Ilocano sila.
Oh, one. Naimbag na rabi iyo amin, nagtataga Bayombong. Mm-hmm. Ayun. At eto na ang inyong, ano, inyong Irene Coloso. Ayam. Okay. Kay Sir John naman, anything to plug?
Yes, Sir Marvin, meron.
Marami kang ano eh, marami kang ganap.
Yes, this coming March 30, we're going to have our special concert, benefit concert, for the less fortunate people.
Kailan yan? April?
Yes. March 30.
March 30, okay.
Yes. Marami kami magkakasama dito, mga great live impersonators. Like Shirley Bassey, Whitney Houston, Sir Douglas Masuda, Elvis Presley of Japan, and of course our very own Tina Turner of the Philippines, Miss Jem Mascarenhas. Magkasama kami doon sa March 30. Sa ano po to? Sa Chinese Hospital Auditorium.
Okay, yes. It's a benefit concert. Saan ang proceeds niyan?
Sa mga less fortunate.
Okay, wow.
Well, Manila ba yan? Manila.
Yes, sir. Bloomingtree.
Bloomingtree. Alam nila
Chinese kami. Hospital.
Okay.
Auditorium.
Oh, sabi ni Ma'am Ina, yung kinanta mo kanina, pitmalo ka talaga, fafa dyan, Sandoval. Makalaglag brief naman. Bakit brief? Binanatan mong song, lam mo namang fame ko yung September. Uy, Ma'am Ina, paborido ko rin yan.
Agawin mo pa kay Sir Marvin Velasquez.
Ayan, definitely. Sabi ni Miss J. Josa, ay mga kapatid, mga baby loves, ha, out of town show, out of town lang po si Miss J. Josa, and then she will be back on Monday, and every Friday lang po andito si Bossa Nova Prince po na nakikigulo sa DZME sa Miss J. Josa show. Actually, this is her show, and yes. You can come back here anytime kahit hindi naman Friday, but most preference kasi namin is more on playlist every Friday, more on music. So, might as well hope to see you again.
Yes.
Ayan.
Definitely.
Oo. Batiin natin, of course, si... Sino to? F-Vox Red? Sino yan, friend? Walang kupas kuya dyan. Sobrang linis mo pa rin kumuha.
Ay,
dati pong janitor yan.
Gamit ko lagi ang vacuum eh.
Sabi niya, galing ng voice coach ko. Oo nga pala, no?
Voice coach ka pala.
Wow. Yeah, he's a voice coach. Sabi ni Tita Erlina Tabing, wonderful. Ang galing talaga ng idol ko, sabi ni JP Mendoza. And then sabi ni Lina Sabado Palacio, Fandango umaga po sa inyong lahat, wonderful. Ano yun? Si Kathleen Jimenez Oriano, pogi naman Tito John.
Wow.
Diba? Mukhang maraming pala.
Maraming pala.
Sabi ni Kurt Russell Madrid, hi po sa lahat ng manunod. Si Kurt Russell is the song behind Iibigin Kita, na ako naman ang nag-compose din naman.
Wow.
Ayan. Sabi ni Michael Herrero Etcoy, morning John Sandoval. Ayan.
Hi, Michael. Michael Guerrero.
Ayun, sabi ni Tita Erlina Tabing, attorney na, maganda pa, magaling pa kumanta, kahanga-hanga, gaya ni Miss J. Josa. Ay, bakit sila lang? Ay, paano? naghinampo. Ayun. Sabi ni Kathleen Jimenez Oriano, pogi talaga tito dyan.
Ayan. Grabe ah.
Oh. Lalo na sa personal.
Baka sa ano lang to, baka sa camera lang.
Eh kahit po sa personal ah, talaga naman. Oo. Ayan, si...
Oh, sige po, kakantayin ko mamaya itong bula. May nagre-request na
of course bula. Naman. That's your career single.
Antayin nyo lang po.
Mm-hmm. Sabi ni Effie Caravias is also watching.
Caravias.
And si Digna Ordinaro Jurado, done sharing na po, Miss. Keep on sharing po ang ating Bebelas. Let them know the whole world how wonderful this kind of artist it is. And para malaman nila kung gaano kagagaling yung ating mga Filipino artist.
Yes.
Ayan. So, Attorney Irene, pwede na ba namin marinig yung iyong newest career single?
Pwede po. Ayan. Pwede naman.
Ayan. So, mga Bebe Loves, tandaan nyo po ito. This is already downloadable and streamable in over 200 digital stores worldwide po. Ang nag-iisang attorney, the singing lawyer, Attorney Irene Coloso, with her newest career single, Paulit-ulit na lang. Time check po mga Bebe Loves, 12:51. Ayan, sa salo ng awiting Paulit-ulit na lang by Irene Colosa. Ang ganda ng song. I actually listen to the lyrics. Parang ano, no? Talagang nakakasawa. May mga words pa sa ganun, no? So, are you referring to ano, to someone else? Not, is,
it's not applicable.
Applicable. Ang tingin niya sa akin, talagang...
Parang alam ko rin yung tatanong mo sa akin. Hindi, yan lagi ang tinatanong sa akin. Pero ano nakaka-relate ako. Kasi medyo nangyari na yan sa akin. Of course, in my past relationships. Plural eh, no?
Dami naman.
Ano?
Hindi, sa ganda mo naman kasi na yan.
Hindi, ganun talaga minsan sa pag-ibig. Minsan, sa simula, yung... nagiging martir ka, tinatanggap mo ang lahat-lahat. Pero pagka dumating na talaga sa sukdulan talaga, hanggang dyan ka na lang. Mm-hmm. O, diba?
Ayun, so parang binigyan mo na siya ng ultimatum.
Oh,
diba? Kasi paulit-ulit na naluloko or whatever. Diba? Oh, at mga baby loves ko, ha, all over the world, this song, paulit-ulit na lang, the search Irene Colosa, paulit-ulit na lang. And this
nice song daw yung... Repeat and repeat.
Repeat and repeat.
Ano yung repeat?
Ulit-ulit na lang.
Paulit-ulit na lang. This is downloadable and streamable over 200 digital stores worldwide. At DistroKid po yung publisher. No? Under po siya ng DistroKid. Ayan. Thank you for sharing your music actually.
Thank you very much.
This is actually a possible hit. And I'm... Parang ano siya, nakasabay siya sa millennial, sa music genre ngayon, nowadays. Alam mo naman yung ano natin ngayon. And I want to congratulate si Rene Alon o Pusong Bato for composing this kind of song. Mm-hmm. Ang ganda. Congratulations in advance.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ayan. Eto, batiin natin na atin. Nagkakagulo na sila. Nagkakagulo na. Sabi, oh, nice song daw. Sabi ni Michael Echoy. Sabi po ni Miss Jem, nice song. Repeat daw.
Thank you.
Sabi ni Philippe Talana, Jana, from Singapore, husay-husay po, attorney.
Thank you.
Ayun. Sabi ni, ano ba to? Sabi ni Tom Jo, gutom ako. Sabi po ni Michael Herrero Edjo, nasa Spotify. Yes po, nasa Spotify na po ito. Just type Irene Colosa, paulit-ulit na lang. Ayan. Sabi naman ni Jana, si Sir Jan Nguya ng Nguya. Ay, kaya nga daw, nagugutom siya.
Gutom na. Na nga ako.
Ayan.
Kaya kailangan padala nyo na kami rito ng ano.
Lechon ba, lechon?
Pwede. Only. Only rice.
Mm-hmm. Ayun. Sa ngalan po ulit ni Miss J, ho, ito po muli ang inyong Bossa Nova Prince, si Marvin Velasquez. Ayan. At on my side is the singing attorney, Irene Colosa, and the Tom Jones of the Philippines is here to also promote his career single under Side Projects Productions. Po. And maririnig na, na ba namin yun ngayon?
Ang dami na nga nag-ano, nangungulit. Actually po, yung career single ko po yung Parang Bula, walang iba po ang nag-compose kundi yung Sir Marvin Velasquez, Bossa Nova Prince of the Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
Siya po nag-compose ng song ko na Parang Bula.
Thank you.
Sa mga nag-request po, ito yung pakinggan nyo na po. Nasa Spotify na rin po siya. And iTunes,
Deezer. Yeah.
He has almost 200 digital stores, music stores. Pwede niyo na po ma-download.
And also, it is available sa RJ
yes,
Guitar
sa
Center.
RJ Guitar Stores.
In all SM branches nationwide.
Mm. Yes.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Ayan. So of course, bibigyan na po natin mga Baby Loves ang nag-iisang rock master of the Philippines, a.k.a. Tom Jones of
iba
the Philippines. Ayan. Dalawa eh. Let's give him a hand.
Parang Bula. Bula.
Ayan. Parang Bula, Mr. John Sandoval.
Thank you.
biglang-biglay, nawawala. Oh, ganyan talaga. Kung ikaw ay masala, pagsisihan mo ng lubusan. Oh, gayon na kapalaran, sadyang ganyan, panapanahonan, parang bulan. Di kasi ang katagang ito, di mo hawak ang buhay mo. Oh, handaan mo, parang bulan. Kaibigan, iyong isipin, likong landas, and walk the way. Kapal na tayo'y kanyang patawarin. Oh, ating sundin.
Sabi nila, oh, intro pa lang daw, parang Michael Bolton na daw. Wow.
Nag-Michael Bolton
na. Nag-Michael Bolton na. Sabi, parang si Michael Bolton ang intro. Mapapa dyan, mismo, galing ng areglo ng kanta na ito. Ayan, congrats sa gumawa ng kanta na ito mismo. Winner. Now, thank you.
Jericho. Si Jericho. Thank you, Jericho.
Ah, si Jericho ba to?
Oo, oh, si Jericho.
Ah, bro.
Ang pinakamagaling idol ko rin sa pag nag
keyboard.
Oo, oh, oh, magaling nito.
Brother Jericho, ako po ang gumawa. Anong song?
Yes, kay Bossa Nova Prince yan, bro Jericho.
Mm-hmm. So sabi ni Tita Erlina Tabing, saludo ako sa galing mo, Tom Jones, John Sandoval.
Thank you, Mommy Erlina. Thank you po.
Sabi ni Miss Jem, si Tom Jones ginagalingan. Eh, syempre, katabi ba naman ng isang Irene Culoso?
Syempre naman, ayoko mapahiya dito kay attorney.
Ang dami nating viewers actually. Eh, sabi ni Miss Irene Culoso, thanks to everyone. Ayun. Ayun. I have some personal questions, but not too personal, Miss Attorney Irene. So, since you are actually successful in your career, not just in as an attorney and also into music, ano pa ba ang gustong gawin ng isang Irene Culoso sa mundong ibabaw?
Wow. Of course, to continue making music, mm-hmm. to share my my songs to the public. At the same time, baka in the near future, in the future, I will also seek a position in the judiciary, in the RTC siguro. Mm-hmm. At saka makabenta ng mga lupa't bahay, gano'n.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sa real estate, all right. And mayaman ka na.
Hindi pa nga eh.
Hindi pa? Hindi pa?
Kasi sa mga ano, naghahanap ng naghahanap ng bahay, pwede nyo po akong i-follow at saka i-message sa aking Facebook.
Oh,
of
Irene
course,
Colosa.
Don't forget to follow DZME.
Mm-hmm.
Follow us.
Oh, yeah. DZME 1530 kilohertz.
1530 ayan. Kilohertz, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ayun. Ano pa? Ano pa yung bukod sa pagyaman mo? At
saka, of course, I love to perform talaga in big crowds. If they appreciate my performance, iba talaga yung feeling. Ganun talaga mga performers, di ba? Yeah. No? Pag nakikita mo yung mga tao na na-appreciate nila yung kanta mo, mm-hmm. and how you perform, ibang fulfillment yung nararamdaman ng mga performers like us. And in my case, ganun din ako.
So after the big hit of Can't Be With You Tonight, may nasundan pa ba na career single mo?
Yes, after yung first album, actually merong album siya. Yung Can't Be With You Tonight, kasi dati 45 pa yun eh.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos meron siyang tape, meron pa siyang ibang mga kasama, kaya lang hindi siya na-promote.
Mm-hmm.
That's in 1990s.
Mm-hmm.
And then 2000, naglabas ako ng album, mm-hmm. Another version of Can't Be With You Tonight, yung Taglish version.
Mm-hmm.
With it is the career single of that album entitled Tag Araw, Tag Ulan, Tag Lamig. Mm-hmm. Nasa ano rin siya, nasa karaoke din siya.
Mm-hmm.
Ayun. Meron siya.
Parang hindi
ko
pa narinig yun.
Meron, baka hindi masyado na-promote.
Baka meron po tayo dito. Minus one niya.
Masyado na-promote. Tapos recently ngayon, binubuo ko yung bagong album natin na medyo tunog millennial, pero yung nandun pa rin yung damdaming Pinoy, tatak Pinoy pa rin. Na,
yung Irene Colosa talaga.
Yung mga hugot, mga ganon. Yeah. Mga pang broken hearted. Yeah. Ganyan. Kasi yun ang talagang mga magagandang kanta, yung may mga hugot eh. Pwedeng masaya, pwedeng malungkot,
mm-hmm.
basta may hugot, yan tatak Pinoy talaga yun.
Wow. Si Sir John kasi ano to eh, lagi kong nakakasama sa mga shows ito. And as a matter of fact, he was one of the jury ng awit ng tanghalan namin. And yun na nga pala, yung aming Seryoso Po Kami album CD Volume 2 ay malapit na pong ilabas at marilis. And we will be having our album launching third week of April. Now you are invited, and thanks for nodding
that course.
Abruptly.
That's it's an honor, of course, to be part of your album.
Ayan, di ba?
Sali ko dyan.
Ayan, di ba?
Yes.
Katuwa eh. Mga Baby Loves, bago ko pala makalimutan, we have a concert show, Concert for a Cause. This would be on May 4. 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Bahamas Hotel and Resort, Science City of Muñoz, Nueva Ecija, entitled Awit ng Tanghalan All-Star Concert. Ayan, ang aming top build po nito. Of course, the jazz crooner of the Philippines, siyempre yung tawag ng tanghalan finalist po natin. Ang ating nag-iisang Miss J. Josa, ayan, ay kakantahin niya for the first time ang kanyang career single entitled My Love Diaries. And of course, yung ating katoto talaga eh, kasama si Sir John Sandoval. Nakalagay kasi rito, the rock master eh.
Grabe. Kung ano-ano na lang mga tinatawag.
And then, yours truly, ayan. And then, Miss Jem Mascarinas, the Tina Turner of the Philippines. And of course, the first ever grand champion ng aming Awit na Tanghalan Adult Edition, si Dan Ezekiel. And of course, grand champion po ng kids sa Awit na Tanghalan, si Arn Angel Ruiz. At the special participation po ni Awit na Tanghalan finalist, si Marie Charmaine de la Cruz. This is cost 500 pesos only with free Seryoso Po Kami CD album.
Yeah.
On May 4, at the Science City of Muñoz, Bahamas Hotel and Resort. Ayan.
Wow.
Kita-kits
see
po tayo.
See you there, mga Baby Loves.
Ayan. You can buy the tickets on the venue kasi next week I'll be coming to Nueva Ecija to deliberate all the tickets. So, The tickets is also available at Tita Erlina Tabing's office. Ayan, office talaga. Available din siya sa Funshine Montessori School. Available din siya sa venue mismo sa Bahamas Resort and Hotel. At available din siya sa aming concert promoter na si Sir Aris Montero. Ayun. Anything to plug? And time check po natin mga baby loves ha. 1:07 po ng umaga. Madaling araw.
Ayun.
Ano yung ako? Ang, sinong sasabihin? Hindi ko mabahas. Nako, ang dilim.
Ang hina pala.
Oo, madilim so, eh. Ano sabi ba? Ayun.
Hello din sa mga co-singers ko, si Aldrin Onelia, ang After Call Band, nanonood sila.
Mm-hmm. You have to
ayan, ang dami nila. Mm-hmm. Si Louie Katakutan, Marlon Bernabe,
yes, good morning sa
M. Lani Lasina, James Doroteo, Anya David, Quintin Enciso Cavite, Willa Rules, Renan Coloso, Maricel Fajardo, Michael Layakan, Rex Nerubio, of course, Cyril Oropesa, Michael Layakan, and si Richelle Simbilio.
Wow. Sa inyo lahat. Daming fans.
Dami.
Dami
nanonood.
Oo. Sabi ni, bakit F-Vox Red? F-Vox talaga yung ano niya?
F-Vox, female vox. Ibig
female
sabihin.
Vox ba to? Yes. Alright. So, I'm so proud to have been one of those who've shared the stage with Mr. John Sandoval 20 years ago.
Pinahalata talaga.
Yeah. Certainly, sobrang galing niya noon and is still great at this, at his craft today. For the information of everybody kasi, until now, talagang humahataw ang isang John Sandoval. He was actually my Pasinggalingan Grand Winner 2017. And no doubt, he's really good on his craft. At sabi ni Manny Jamie Jericho, kaya naman pala may nanalo. I see Kuya Jericho.
Si Jericho.
Ay, sabi ni Abba Zira, si Raida de los Reyes. Hi, Mami Kodig na happy. Hindi ko na mabasa po yung iba.
Hi, Mami Bambi.
Ah, si hello
Mami
po.
Mami Melanie San Jose.
Melanie San Jose. Na congratulations po sa katatapos na recording ng isang Cassandra San Jose. Ang kanyang newest carol single entitled Feel the Love. And this was written and composed by the Chinese British songwriter Sir Alan
Grabe,
Chung.
Puro pala mga international.
Actually, bro, this song
composers and arrangers.
Kausap ko na siya ni si Sir Alan Chung po 2 years ago and hinahanapan ko talaga ng kung sino yung karapat dapat na
kumanta. Mas grabe collaboration to ang album.
Grabe. Eto ngayon, meron tayong Irene Coloso na makikirakrakan sa ating album launching, di ba?
Hello po, attorney. Si Fiscal Jocelyn Nolasco Santiago. Nag-hello siya. She's also watching.
Oh, hello po.
From Cavite.
Apo, sa muli po, pinapasalamatan po namin yung ating mga nasa technical side. Alright, si Sir Arsensus Villa, si Sir Amil Basco, ayan, and the rest. Hindi ko kasi kakilala yung iba. Basta lahat po sila. Si ang ating napakaganda at napakademure na si Heidi
Monroy.
Monroy. Munti ko nang sabihin Heidi Manyoska.
Manyoska.
Alas siya. Ayan.
Baby Loves Grace Poscal.
Ay, hello Poscablo. Po. Yeah. Pinsan ni Miss Jato, di ba? Mm-hmm. Ayan, nasa Hawaii, sa USA. Miss Irene, yung ating viewers kasi, more on OFW. Yes. Worldwide tayo kasi. This show has been input to entertain the OFW.
Meron nga rin akong friend, nagpapahello from Athens, Greece, si Melanie Kadungon. Hello, Melanie.
Di ba?
Hello to Frameliza Damian. Hello.
Ayan. More on interview ulit tayo kasi we still have almost half an hour because our time check is 1:11.
Marvin, may mga request dito kung pwede daw kontakin.
Sige po. Ano po bang request?
Tom Jones.
Ay, sabi ni Daddy.
Nag-request si Daddy. Anong Tom Jones, Daddy?
Hindi maalala yung title. Ikaw na daw ba?
Delilah? Ano po?
Kahit ano daw. Dalayla, maganda.
Kamukha mo si daddy mo.
Talaga.
Gwapo.
Oh.
Parang Luis Gonzalez nung...
Nung araw.
Sige, unahin ko muna to Sir Marvin yung...
Sige po.
Request ni na... Oh, Jeff Perez from Hawaii.
Mm.
And syempre, request din to ni Song Hong.
Sige, Song Hong from Korea.
Hi, Bebe Loves Ye. Good morning. Tsaka kay Bebe Loves Grace Oscablo.
Hello po.
Hello po. Yeah. Hi, Karen from Dublin.
Ito naman, pinakapaborito naman to ni Ye Song Hong. Suddenly.
Ayun.
Suddenly ni Bill.
Let's give him a round of applause.
Siyempre, para kay Daddy to.
Ayun.
Ano ang name ni Daddy?
Daddy Pancho.
Daddy Pancho. Ayun. Thanks for watching.
Medyo inabot niya pa rin ang song na to, Daddy.
Let's give it up to Sir John Sandoval.
To think the love was just a fairy tale, until that first love, until that first smile. But if I had to do it all again, I wouldn't change a thing, 'cause this love is everlasting. Suddenly life has new meaning to me. First beauty of amber, the things we never take notice of. You wake up, then suddenly you're in love. Everything a man could want and more. 1,000 words are not enough to say what I feel inside. Holding hands as we walk along the shore. Never felt like this before. Now you're all I'm living for. Suddenly
check 1:16 in the morning, sasalo po ng isang boses ng Tom Jones of the Philippines entitled Suddenly. Ayan.
Tom Jones version.
Ay, ang ganda. Grabe. Ayun, grabe palakpak ni Yesong ho sa'yo.
Wow, oh, grabe. Thank you.
Si Miss J. Ang dami niyan, hindi ko mabilang.
Oh, si Miss J. Josa, puro puso. Mm-hmm. Aba, grabe
naman. Para din siyempre kay Miss Josa.
Ayan.
Kay Michael Guerrero at Koy.
Ay kapatid, miss ka na namin dito. Mas maganda sana kung na-meet mo in person si Josa, ano, eh. Si Attorney Irene Colosa. But babalik pa naman daw siya.
Babalik.
Ayan. Ayan. Kay Miss Irene ulit. Eh, nalilito ako talagang at Miss Irene.
Miss Irene na lang.
Attorney Irene.
Para din daw yung suddenly kay ano, kay Miss Digna Ordillano Jurado.
Mm-hmm. Ayan. Wow. Oh, sabi niya, wow, I like that song.
Nice.
Di ba? Sino bang hindi magkakagusto sa ganyang klase ng boses? Grabe naman.
Ang guwapo pa. No?
Guwapo pa, di ba?
Ang macho pa.
Macho pa.
Wow. Grabe na to.
Ayan. Ayan. Sa ngalan po muli ng ating mga big boss, si Sir Ed Sarto, and Station Manager Sir Tony Tabad, and
yes,
Congressman Butch Pichai. Ayan. Hello
and,
po, thanks.
Sir Ed Sarto, good morning.
And so, Sir Congressman Butch.
Kukantay ko na daw yung request si Daddy naman, ni Daddy
Pancho. Sige. Sige.
Pwede pa, haba pa yung oras.
Haba pa ng oras natin. Mag-extend tayo eh.
Yung Delilah, ano?
Oh. Ayun.
Ito, Tom Jones naman tayo ngayon. Kanina, Billy Ocean.
Mm-hmm.
Yung bula, Jan Sandoval yun.
Mm-hmm. Ayan.
Ito ngayon, Tom Jones tayo talaga ngayon.
Ngayon. At,
Daddy, ito yung huling version ni Tom Jones ng Delilah. Ginawa niya po ito sa Wales. Kinanta niya po in front of Prince Charles.
Wow.
Sa Wales?
Oo.
Wow.
Ito yung version niya ng Delilah.
Mm-hmm. So, let's give it up to Sir John Sandoval.
Siyempre, para ito kay Francis D. Ubelio at kay Kuya Sai.
I saw the light on the night that I passed by home. The flickering shadows of love on her blind. She was my woman, and she deceived me. I watched and went out of my mind. My Delilah, why, Delilah, I could see that girl was no good for me, but I slave that no man could free.
Parang kay Mami Arlina.
At break of day when the man drove away, I was waiting. She left no more. My Delilah. Why, Delilah. So before they come to break down the door, but keep me Delilah, just couldn't take any more. laugh no more. My, 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 Delilah. Why, Delilah? So before they come to break down the door, forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't say anymore.
Time check, 1:24 in the morning, sasali ko na niya, Delilah.
Wow,
ang galing naman. Buti din. Akala nila, ano, the Jazz Corner of the Philippines, Rico Garcia is watching. Thank you for watching. Galing ni Sir John, grabe naman.
Thank you po sa mga
sobra naman.
Ang galing, special request yun ni Daddy Pancho. Di ba, Daddy?
Opo, ayan.
Talagang Tom Jones sa Tom Jones.
Oh, he was the Tom Jones of the Philippines.
Tsaka Gutom Jones din daw siya.
Oh, kanina pa ako
talaga. Kanina pa siya sasabi.
Ito kanina pa, Gutom Jones talaga.
May kapi dun. Ayan.
Kaya dinadaan ko na lang po sa tubig.
Mm-hmm. Hindi ko mabasa yung ibang ano nila. Sabi ni Yesong Hong, ang ganda at ang sexy naman po ng katabi ninyo mga sir. Miss Yesong Ho, na kasi ngayon lang siya nag-ano ulit eh, na-late siya. So, she is the singing attorney the voice behind the success and hit song of Can't Be With You Tonight. At ngayon po ay nagpo-promote siya ng isang carol single written and composed by Rene Alon of Pusong Bato, entitled Paulit-ulit na lang. Ayun, yeah. Na available na sa all digital stores worldwide. Ayun. So, anything? Maka may babating ka.
Oo, ang dami-dami ng ano, nag-join sa atin. Mm-hmm. Si Sir Jean Domdom, si June Mendoza, si Jessie May Lulu. Ayan, ang dami nila.
Ang dami, ang dami.
Si Roan Cintia, Ramos.
Cintia Melgar.
Hi, Cintia.
Ang dami, ano? Mm-hmm. Oh, galing ng idol ko, sabi. Ano lang. Sabi ni Michael Etcho, ginalingan masyado.
Ginalingan talaga.
Ginalingan. Uh-huh. So, I think you still have one song to render us. And excited din ako na sana hindi nalang, I hope you can still come back.
Yes, know. I will come back.
Pagka andito na si Miss J. And yes. So you will meet her.
Sa third week, yung launching na.
Yeah, launching. And you are cordially invited. Ayan. Kanta ka pa?
Kanta tayo.
Anong title ng song?
I'll be singing a song from Adele. Mm-hmm. Set Fire to the Rain.
Yeah. Alright. Mga Bebe Loves, ito na nag-iisang singing attorney ng Philippines. Alright. Let's give her a round of applause. Once again, attorney Irene Coloso.
My lips.
Well-rounded naman ng boses mo, Miss Attorney Irene. Wow. Gobsmack ako, ha? Even Sir Rusty Malinin, the London-based songwriter, said, you really...
Thank you.
Napaka-huge daw ng iyong musicality. Wow. Ang daming pumapalakpak, ho. Si Song Ho, wow. Si Castillo Soliva, Michael Ed Coy, sabi, maganda na, matalino pa, talented pa. Saan ka pa?
Sinahod na lahat ng swerte.
Sinahod na lahat.
Sino may grabe naman yung bola na yan?
Hindi.
Paano ko namin bumulain? Nandito si Daddy.
Oh, this is Daddy eh. Oh, yeah.
Di ba Daddy Pancho?
Diba? So, grabe. Sana huwag kang madala. Kami nadala. Anyway, time check po. 1:31. Ayan, medyo ano na po tayo. Medyo overtime. Anyway, andito ang isang Irene Coloso eh. So, okay lang, medyo konti lang naman. Galing-galing naman po ni Miss Attorney.
Thank you.
Kay Ye Song Hong, sabi niya, from Korea. Sabi po ni Tita Erlina Tabing, Attorney, ang galing mo talaga, that's a gift from God.
Thank you very much.
Sabi niya, sabi naman ni Jay Villanueva, galing ng utol ko, lodi ko, bigyan ng jacket yan. Si Julian Quaresma, gusto ko voice niya. Okay. Gusto ko rin siya, yung boses niya. Galing niyo po, sabi, idol ko na po si Attorney Promise mula ngayon. Wow. Ganito po kasi, sa dami ng OFW na ano, talagang they follow you. talagang lahat yung mga FB account mo and everything. But if you have FB account, IG,
yes,
or Instagram.
Okay. Follow nyo na lang po ako sa Irene Coloso. Lagi po ako nagre-reply.
How about the IG? Your IG?
IG, hindi ako active masyado. Uh-huh. Eh.
Do you have...
I have Twitter also. And Irene Coloso din.
Mm-hmm. YouTube channel? So, you have YouTube channel?
Sa YouTube, nandun po yung mga ibang live performances ko. Mm-hmm. Tsaka, of course, I think they can also access our program like today, no?
Yeah,
sa,
yeah.
Sa
yeah,
YouTube,
andun,
search
andun.
Nyo na lang po.
Nakalagay doon, DZME... -1530kHz.com. Ayan, yung ating website. Ayan. Anything to say, Sir John?
Yes, ulitin ko lang po yung ano, yung upcoming concert namin sa March 30 sa Chinese General Hospital. Mm-hmm. It's a benefit show together with the lots of live impersonators. Mm-hmm. Jem Mascarenhas, mm-hmm. Tina Turner of the Philippines, mm-hmm. and Sir Douglas Masuda, mm-hmm. Elvis Presley of Japan. Mm-hmm. And this coming April 10, nasa Lucena po ako, mm-hmm. Convention Center. Mm-hmm. April 10 po yun. Mm-hmm. Tapos yung upcoming natin, Sir Martin,
May 4.
May 4. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hindi ka busy, abangan sir. Yun. Hindi ka busy.
Hindi
no?
Busy? Hindi.
Hindi siya busy.
Hindi masyado.
any shows, upcoming shows?
Hindi ko alam yung schedule ko, but mag-iikot po kami sa mga piyesta-piyesta this coming mm-hmm. April. Mm-hmm. Abangan niyo po ako. We will be in Tagaytay mm-hmm. and Batangas. Kakatapos lang po sa Batangas the other, no Tuesday. Mm-hmm. Galing po ako sa...
Pantay Matanda. Pantay Matanda.
Mm-hmm. Tanawan, Batangas.
Yes. Ilang wow. beses ko na rin na...
Wow.
Andun po ako, no?
Yes.
Galing, ayan, gagaling.
Hello sa mga Coloso. Hello daw, nagpapabati.
Dami, yung iba, hindi ko na kasi mabasa eh.
Marami tayong mga new viewers, ano, Sir Marvin.
Oo nga, ang dami, no?
Marami. Yung mga friends ko yan.
Mga followers to ni Ms. Coloso. Ni attorney.
Ang dami nila.
Grabe.
I-invite ko pala sila uli, Sir Marvin, sa ano. Papa. Please, avail niyo po yung seryoso po kami album po namin. It's already out in the market talaga.
Yes.
All music stores, iTunes, Spotify.
Deezer, Shazam, yes, Spotify,
Google RJ, Play. RJ Music Stores nationwide.
Lahat po ng SM branches na may RJ Guitar Center.
Po, track 4 po ako.
Track 4.
Parang Bula by John Sandoval. Mm-hmm. Sa lahat po, supportan niyo po sana yung album po namin. Seryoso po kami.
And published by Rasmus Star Talents and yes. Entertainment Management, labeled by Side Projects UK. Ayan.
Wow. Ayan.
And I would like to say hi po sa ating mga kababayan sa London. Nandiyan po ako sa June 12.
Well, ayan. Baka pwede naman sumama dyan.
Pwede ba? I'll be receiving some awards. It is called Side Projects Music Award. The legends. I'm with Gary Perez and Sir Rusty Pabunan.
Wow! So, congratulations.
Yeah, so, biga atin to yung katabi mo, attorney.
And ayun na. Tsaka meron po akong parang kasi they organize the Filipino community. Nag-organize po sila lang hindi naman siya major pero minor concert ko doon dated on June 21. And kay Sir Norbs na mag-accompany sa akin doon. Thank you sa in advance. Thank you.
May sinasabi si Sir Rusty dito, ano Sir Marvin.
Ano?
Diyan gawa yung Better Tomorrow, gawa ko na yan. Anong Better Tomorrow?
Sinabi niya ito, ginawaan kanya last week ng isang parang Tom Jones
Tom Jones version. I love you, Sir Rusty.
Actually, bro, napag-usapan na namin yan. Rico Garcia, the jazz corner of the Philippines, will be interpreting the jazzy type of Love Struck in London Square. He will be reviving that. And sabi ni Sir Rusty, na meron siyang song sa yun na Better Tomorrow. And ginagawa pa niya yung demo and he will be sending that to me at ipapa-arrange ko yan.
So, gagawin daw ito parang Tom Jones version.
Yes.
Tunog Tom Jones.
Tunog Tom Jones. So, English.
Thank you so much, Sir Rusty.
Ayan. So, yun yung surprise pala namin sa'yo. Eh, sinabi, ni-reveal
na
niya.
In-announce na si Sir Rusty. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Ayun. Anyway, thank you so much sa Rusty Erasmo Malilin.
Mm-hmm. Yan po ay maki, ano, kasi Miss Attorney Irene, yun na nga, yung sa third week of April, we'll have the album launching. At ano to, all originals. Wow. Original songs. Ang magiging career single nito is the one and only Miss J. Josa. Miss yung kanyang J. Josa. Awiting My Love Diaries na sa Tuesday na yata i-record. Yeah. Mm. I thought so. Sa Tuesday.
Tuesday. Ayun. Tuesday daw. Schedule kami Tuesday.
So, lahat nung si Danny Ezekiel, si Arn Angel, si Cassandra San Jose, si Miss Jam Mascarinha, si Ma'am Ina, ating the singing principal and also the grand champion of Stars on 45 in Showtime. Her name is Heidi Manyoska. We'll be having a little collaborator also. And si James Kane, under na yung arrangement ng song niya. And many more. And of course, yung i-add on na includes yung iyong song and also to the Rico Garcia. And of course, special part, huli na lang ako. Ayun.
Pang-climax.
So, this is also under Erasmus Star Talents and Entertainment Management. Label po siya ng Side Projects UK. Abangan nyo po ito sa mga music store soon. And mag-usap kami mamaya ni Miss Irene if she wants to collaborate her song, her latest song to the physical CD. It's an honor for us. And yun. So, time check po tayo, 1:39 in the morning. And sa ngalan po ni Miss J, kami po nagpapasalamat. At,
thank you very much.
Sinabi ni Yes Hong Hong.
Mm-hmm. Ano sabi?
Nais ko pa po, sana kayong makapiling. Subalit ang oras ay marami sa
akin. Anything to plug pa? Pwede pa?
Okay na, sinabi ko na ulit kanina.
Ako uulitin ko ulit yung ano po, yes. Available na sa iTunes, Apple Music, and Spotify, yung paulit-ulit na lang. Ayan, kaya paulit-ulit ako yung kulit ko. No? Paki-download nyo na lang po or please stream it through those digital stores. Available na po siya.
Under as DistroKid, published by DistroKid. Ayun. So, sa ngalan po, of course, ng ating station manager, Sir Tony Tabad and Sir Ed Sarto, at ang ating pinakamamahal na Congressman Butch Pichai, at ating sexy at napakagandang at technical side, si Ms. Heidi Monroyd, at si Emil Basco, and Sir Arsene Susvilla, ang ating sound engineer. Maraming salamat po. At siyempre, hihiramin ko ang tagline ni Ms. J. na sabi nga, nais ko pa po sana kayong makapiling, subalit ang oras, maramat po sa atin. So, see you on Monday. Of course, regular na po rito, of course, Miss J of Love Diaries, Miss J Josa herself will be coming back on Monday, back on track. And every Friday po, makakasama nyo, of course, co-host po niya ang isang Marvin Velasquez, yung lingkod. At sa mga umantabay po, sa mga was live mamaya, share lang po para po let them know, let the people know how wonderful and amazing Filipino talent this Tom Dones of the Philippines and our singing attorney. And sa ngalan po ni Ms. J. Josa, thank you once again for watching. Mahal po namin kayo.
Good morning.
Bye-bye pa.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Wake up. The morning's over.
Ikaw ba'y may mga karanasan sa pag-ibig? Nakaka-relate ka ba sa mga saya at kasawi ang dala ng pag-ibig? Narito na ang programang magpapantig muli sa inyong mga puso.
The hardest thing I've ever done is keep believing there's someone in this crazy world for me.
Miss J, Love Diaries. Programang nagtatampok ng mga kwentong tagumpay at kabiguan sa pag-ibig. Miss J, Love Diaries. layo-layo. Pakinggan ang mga payo sa pag-ibig at dagdag kaalaman upang di na muli masasaktan. Miss J. Love Dayo. Miss J. Love Dayo. Lunes hanggang Biyernes, alas 12 ng hating gabi hanggang alauna imedya na madaling araw. Miss J. Love Dayo. Miss J. Love Dayo. Alas 12 ng hating gabi, dito lamang sa DZME 1530. Una sa kanan, ang himpilang may paninindigan.
Broadcasting live. Sa pamamagitan